Ronnie O'Sullivan addressed a controversial incident involving a black ball during his World Championship quarter-final against Stuart Bingham, criticizing referee Desislava Bozulova's handling of the situation. At 6-5 up, O'Sullivan potted the black, but it rolled off its paw due to an indentation in the cloth. After several minutes of discussion, the issue was resolved, but O'Sullivan opted not to take the shot, instead playing a safety shot. Despite praise for his sportsmanship, O'Sullivan expressed dissatisfaction with the refereeing, stating that he felt some referees had it out for him. He emphasized principles over winning and asserted that he could sleep at night knowing he stood by his principles.